heal, and may allow you to see what it means when God says,